Hi all, in this video I am sharing guys a tutorial to detect and remove static noise or circuit noise of your camera. Basically our camera got preamp for the audio recording and this preamp got static noise. So to detect static noise, connect an aux cable without microphone to your camera. After that, on your camera adapt to the sound recording settings. From there just increase the gain. After that, record a video and playback that video on your phone or on your system so you can clearly hear the noise. Then repeat the steps that I mentioned, that is increase the gain, record the video and playback the video until you find the point where you start to hear the noise from your camera's preamp. This point is the saturation point, that means above that point there will be a lot of circuit noise or static noise, and below that point there will be no static noise or circuit noise. So while recording videos, just make sure that the gain is on that saturation point, so on your audio there will be no circuit noise. That's how you can remove the circuit noise. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys find this video useful. If you do so, the like button, and don't forget to subscribe.